We're at the very beginning of the Bible today for our study, and we're in Genesis chapter 1, verse 29. And God said, "See, I have given you every herb that yields seed, which is on the face of all the earth, and every tree whose fruit yields seed. To you it shall be for food." A study I was looking at the other day suggested that people who undergo liposuction experience a much higher rate of death than people who undergo other sorts of surgical procedures. The number of people in the general population who die after an operation is something like 1 in 100,000. But for liposuction, it's more like 20 out of 100,000, which is 20 times the normal rate. Of course, one of the key reasons people choose liposuction in the first place is to shed unwanted pounds. And one of the key reasons that so many people have unwanted pounds is because of our North American lifestyle. Our diets are loaded with nutrient-deprived processed foods, and they're loaded with sugar, salt, and fat. Something like 60% of us are now overweight, and the number keeps on growing with each passing year. Childhood diabetes is on the rise, enough to describe the problems as an epidemic. And we're dying from diseases that experts assure us are lifestyle-related. So what's the answer? More and more, nutritional experts are telling us that the best diet is a plant-based diet, one that is primarily made up from natural foods the way you find them outdoors in nature. Study after study after study is confirming that we eat way too many animal products and refined packaged foods, and we can actually reverse a lot of our health problems by reverting back to healthier options like fruits, vegetables, whole grains, nuts, and seeds. What's amazing is just how long it's taken us to make this discovery. You can shell out hundreds of dollars for popular books on diet and health, but chances are you already have access to one of the golden keys in a book that's already in your home. In the very first chapter of the Bible, you find the original diet for human beings, as it was designed by the Creator Himself. You know, a lot of people tend to scoff the Bible as an outdated, superstitious book, but that's usually because they haven't actually read it. Far from being irrelevant, the longer time goes, the more reliable the Bible seems to be. From subjects like marriage, or family, or social structure, to subjects like dealing with stress or maintaining optimal health, millions of people are discovering each year that the Bible is not just inspirational reading, it's also a blueprint for finding a better way to live.